This is the second episode in our series Target Turkey. To attract new opportunities, a large number of international companies have set up their regional headquarters and their bases for innovation here. We are in the brand new Teknopark in Istanbul, the biggest multinationals alongside the most innovative startups in the country. It's a real ecosystem that brings together 2,500 R&D engineers with credo, innovation and the aim of conquering new markets. It is precisely in this spirit that an international industrial group, General Electric, has installed, in addition to its factories in Turkey, its new regional research and development center.
We just made a $20 million investment in one of our factories here for power transformers, and we are doubling the space, creating manufacturing capacity. So this is a natural for us from an innovation standpoint. That's why we invested in the center here, to develop products, capability, more important, solutions for our customers.
And results are being achieved. Several projects for the digitization of industrial processes are emerging here for the internet market, but also for neighboring countries. This Teknopark is considered the new hub of innovation in Turkey. It is directly connected to one of Istanbul's airports and also has other significant advantages.
You have a chance to being a part of a cluster which is supported by Teknopark Istanbul and the government. And on the other hand, you have a chance to get government incentives such as income tax, corporate tax and employee taxes, which I can summarize 50% of the taxes you keep them in your pocket.
Many international companies believe in the economic future of Turkey, with almost 50,000 foreign-owned companies that are in the country. Turkey is also the second-ranked OECD member with the most relaxed rules on direct foreign investment in the past 20 years. In the last 10 years, the US drinks giant Coca-Cola has invested close to $1 billion in Turkey. We are here in its headquarters in Istanbul. The company has made its operational epicenter for Turkey and eight other countries of the region. Of course, the geostrategic position, as well as the dynamism of the internal market, are at the origin of this choice. But that's not all.
The talent that we have in Turkey is well-trained, first of all, well-educated, but most importantly, they have the muscles to think strategically in volatile environment. Short-term thinking and long-term actions, doing it in balance, has always been very important, and this is one of the unique values that Turkish talent brings to the world.
An economic dynamism and a strategic framework conducive to innovation. Turkey hopes to further deepen its network of investors.